Now today in Washington, Governor Jay Inslee stopped in Vancouver to visit a food bank and talk about COVID-19 related food insecurity. Come Monday, the state will decide which counties will be rolling back their phases. Now to stay in phase three, counties must have fewer than 200 new COVID-19 cases per 100,000 people. So Clark County is just under that, reporting 198.1 new cases per 100,000. And remember, to track coronavirus cases in your county, head over to coin.com.